Well, we are now in the month of February, which kicks off the Go Red for Women campaign. Most of us were wearing red yesterday. And next Friday is the 12th annual Four Roses Flower Hour. Nancy Crafts, florist owner Eddie Craft, joins us now with more details on this. And I was just saying, 12 years, that's an establishment.
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. We've raised a lot of money for the Heart Association and plan on doing it again this year.
Now talk about this, because we have an example of some of the arrangements that's basically giving money towards the American Heart Association. Come
yes.
talk about that.
This little bouquet here has got roses, and it comes with a bottle of four roses. And $10 for every one we sell the month of February goes to the Heart Association, and it's the Go for Red bouquet.
Wonderful. And you guys, again, have been doing this for 12 years. How does the staff and you yourself really get involved? This has got to feel good in knowing what this is going for.
Yeah, all of us are CPR certified, so they come and teach us. So we kind of just wrap it all together and get ready for Valentine's.
And so when people come in to Nance and Crafts, they're getting it for their sweetheart and so forth, but also this is going towards a very good cause.
Yeah, absolutely. So next weekend, Friday night, it's a $10 suggested donation at the door,
okay.
And then the bouquets that we'll sell, and hopefully we raised around $5,000 last
wow.
year and hope to beat it this year.
And so what else goes on that Friday night? I mean, because I'm sure your staff is just loving this day because it's a good time.
Yeah,
it's flower hour.
Yeah, the master distiller Brent Elliott's there, so he's great. You can learn a lot from him. Mm-hmm. And, you know, you can have a bottle signed for a gift.
Nice.
We've got a little jazz band there, hors d'oeuvres. So it's just a great way to kick off the weekend and kick off Valentine's Day.
And you were talking as well, you know, CPR classes, talk about those, because
yeah.
your staff gets involved, but also...
Well, the Heart Association comes, and they do a little, they set up a little table,
mm-hmm.
and anybody who wants to learn the quick CPR method from them can, so it's pretty cool.
All right. Well, taking a look at these flowers, they are absolutely gorgeous. So let's let everyone know these details one more time. It is the 12th annual Four Roses Flower Hour, and it will take place on Friday, February 8th. And it'll be from 5:30 to 8 p.m. at Nance and Crafts Florist. Now, the address is on your screen there. It is 141 Breckenridge Lane. We all know where that is. All the proceeds will benefit the American Heart Association. Doesn't it have one of the big derby horses out in front of it?
We do. Yeah,
all
we
right.
have the Gallopalooza horse out there.
With a rose, rose
right.
in its mouth, right?
Yeah.
We know where that is. Nance and Crafts also is preparing a special Go Red for Women flower arrangement as we showed you this morning. It'll be available during the entire month of February in stores or at nanceandcrafts.com. And Nance and Crafts will donate $10 for each arrangement purchased to the American Heart Association. It has been an absolute pleasure. We're glad you're joining us this morning, Eddie, and we're hoping more and more people are going to go out and get this gorgeous bouquet.